Okay guys, welcome back. Another Egg NS Switch emulator for Android. First of all, good morning. Good afternoon and good evening. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. Together we can stop this COVID-19 pandemic. Okay, on this video I'm going to test Resident Evil Revelation 2 on this Sony Xperia XZ2. Snapdragon 845. GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. Let's begin. I'm using OpenGL 3.2 version 4.6.4. Adreno 630 and the Vulkan version 1.1. Test the campaign, and after that we test the raid. After that we test the another sound very tiny.
Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes. CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck. Count on us instead. We're above the politics. Always watching. Always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mob that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare.
We are
they
evil.
Call us Terror Save. Because terror doesn't have to end with the risk.
Terror Save.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey guys. Claire.
Hey. Hey Claire.
Chris.
Laura.
Claire.
Welcome to the club.
Veronica.
Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Oops.
Claire.
Right side, no sound.
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear any?
Did it open? I didn't do anything.
I didn't do anything.
Where have I been taken?
At least SD at 6.5 this game.
Is that
still heavy for the Snapdragon at 4.5 and at 5.5. Cool, let's go.
What did he do? Wish I could tell you. This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
Below 20 FPS. Wow, 400 meg left.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Bullet over here. Stand back. Three hundred. Make left. WTF! WTF! Oh my god! OMG! I miss the bullet somewhere inside the table. Susah nak target lagging. Looking, looking. Let's go, let's go. That's the other bullets. I need more bullets. Get that weapon. Oi. I got beaten. Oh, yeah, yeah. Still alive? Huh? How come I can get through without pushing this thing just now? See? That's see? You're supposed to push that box. Oh,
firearms. Not after what happened.
Shit.
There's the bucks.
Sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
Need more bullets.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
Cool. What was that?
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight.
A lot of things. Step aside. Hit freeze. Freeze. I say freeze. So it crash. Wow. 18 minutes and it crash. Oh, very hot. Fat puller. Satu. Ini hati-hati, battery jangan sampai 50. If you use other driver, straight away force boss. The driver only for Arduino 640650660. The RAM swap $4 GB. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.